All right.
How may I help?
Well, this would be awesome if you could blind these fuckers. They're gonna come right quick, though. That's a waste of time. Kaladar. They're paladins, for God's sake! Here's where the wolf dies.
What is it?
Not if we can knock your ass down.
Yes.
We gotta burn them. Oh, shit. Look who fucked up. Alright. You just wait over there.
How may I help?
Oh, I wanna burn them. You know what? Where's the dog at? Wait his fucking turn.
Well?
Why is there always a fucking tree in the way? You know what? Everybody go back. Alright. Now that I got this
what is it?
Fucking asshole here.
How may I help?
I'm gonna burn these assholes. That's how you may help. By the fighter.
Hmm?
Archery? It's okay, because she can heal and burn, destroy. Have a good time. Yeah.
What is it?
Where's she at? Is that her? Kesa. Knock that fucker down. Go get him. Deal with that bitch. Everybody gang up on this guy, because he's a fucker. He's an asshole. Burn. Woohoo! Fire. Fire's good for the soul. I don't like...
Yes?
For obvious reasons, I don't like her being chased by this douchebag.
Yes?
So... Cast some magic now. Chance of hitting a critical hit. We could just cast web. I'm gonna get caught in that web though. Garen fucking Teed, I'm gonna get caught in that web.
Yes.
Where's she going again? Get out of the web.
Well.
Did you knock him down yet? Piece of shit.
Hmm?
Wow, you're doing great. Thanks for asking. Well, that web's taking forever. Are you even doing the web? You are doing the web.
What is it?
Alright. Keep him busy. She's gonna get destroyed.
How may I help?
This guy can't do his fucking... Oh, he's doing a web.
Ah, Fexworth Thunroth!
Not even close.
Well?
No uses left. Oh well. Here, make yourself busy. Ludra.
Ludra
is. She's your mom, isn't she? What? She's my mom. By the way, web worked well, just in case anyone wanted to know. She's doing fine, though.
Yes.
She can't knock him down anymore.
I'm here.
Should be handling that. I probably should be taking a Ludra or something. One of these is a magician. That sucks balls. Let's see. I don't know if she can handle that guy or not. least try to wound the Golden Paladin, right?
Yes?
Yes.
She can't do anything.
How may I help?
You're the only one left. I may be able to do something. Potion of Minor Endurance. Rush of energy, restoring vitality and briskness to even the most haggard and weary of travels. 53 Endurance. I don't know if Endurance is health. I suppose it could be.
Well?
Ugh, if only she had some sort of a... If only we rested, instead of running out here like idiots. I almost got one of them down.
I?
Raw damage and dazes. See, I kind of think I should stay on that paladin, because the dog's dead, and, well, he didn't get back up.
That's not...
If I can stay on the paladin, she should be able to take Ludra. This guy can do his magic. Okay. What's that blue thing? That looks bad. This guy's almost dead. You got any more magic? Fucking web. So damn useless. But you know... Oh, she ain't in the web, though, right? Cast web. This guy's dead, but... It'd probably be good to keep her down, but I don't think so.
Yes?
Just attack him.
What is it?
I'm here.
Get him killed, and then we'll deal with
what
the rest.
What is it? Curse your eyes!
Is he dead? Probably not. Looks like somebody's leaving her alone, which is a nice dealio. Also, everybody else is doing really fucking good. Alright, so he's dead. She's not far from it.
What is it?
We need to go kill this guy.
Hmm?
She can't use magic.
Yes?
And... Maybe the web... Cast Merciless Gaze. She needs to get the fuck out of there.
Well?
But that's probably not gonna happen. Probably not.
Were they?
That looks bad. Ludrin, I don't know what she's doing. It's always the magic user that goes down, but... You know what?
I?
Let's trap Ludrin, who's a magic user and doesn't really seem to give a shit about being trapped. So she's trapped, right?
Yes.
So I can go away now. Get behind Paladin Boy. Nope, I can't go away now.
Curse your eyes!
Oh, we're not gonna win this fight. Do I have anything left?
Yes.
I have that. It's actually pretty strong.
I'm here.
I could probably go to her now. Wait. I can take fucking juice, can't I? Nice.
I'm here.
Now maybe we can end her.
Well?
She can't knock down anybody, though. The fuck is Ludgren in the first fucking place? Doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill her. I get more juice? Juice is some tasty.
Hmm?
Nope. No juice. Zoom in. I still think we can win this. Come on, almost dead, almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead too. Can you kill that fucker?
I'm here.
Oh my god, can you kill that guy? Like, really fucking quick, like? Holy shit. You know what?
I'm here.
Doing better fighting her. Yes!
Yes.
Now we have a better chance.
I'm here.
I'm fucking off, is what I'm doing. Hopefully she can't hit me from there. Wait a minute. Can I still shoot her?
I'm here.
Risky. Yes! Victory! Even though everybody's almost dead. You guys don't get experience points because you all died, losers.
I shall.
Anyways, that was fun. Look at all this stuff. Hey, wait a minute.
Well?
Here, you can loot. What do we get out of this deal? A mace, a large shield, mail armor, helmet? I don't know what that is, white leaf. Useless.
Yes.
Whoa. Nice. Magic wand. A great sword. Ooh, more magic. It says right click. Right click my ass. Get some meat. I thought those were sandals. I was gonna be like, fucking sandals? Yeah. Anyway, that was worth it. Sorry you guys died. A bunch of bitches.
I'm here.
So you don't get any fucking experience. Did I get experience? I can't. Did anybody get experience for this fight? We missed like crazy, man, because we suck. Maybe you don't get experience for doing fights. Just kind of sucky, but...
I'm here.
Yeah. Winner! I look bad. Let's go back to the cabin and... Actually, fuck the cabin. We'll just save right here. Sweet. You guys aren't the bandits we were looking for, are you? Because I don't like bandits. I don't like you guys much either. Let's see. No, you're not a bandit. I want my victory. Zoom in and look at those corpses. I killed you, you little archer bastard. Sorry, no offense. I'm taken. Kill. Alright. Fix your mic. Go down. No, go down. Oh, go down. So I don't know who we killed. Probably somebody important. Just somebody on the road. On the road again. Kill that deer. No, he's friendly. He doesn't want to die. Well, who gives a shit? What he wants. Doesn't want to die. Really? Like, that's the thing, why? Wait a minute, 8 hours have passed and the bodies are just laying there? God, that's... Oh, hello. Well, this isn't as big as I thought it was. Map, please. Oh, yeah, because we... Yeah, there's... Whatever. Because we went and we... Yeah, we killed wolves there. Oh, you can't see the cursor, so what difference does it make? Touché. Did we do anything? Did we do any quests whatsoever? Like, have we done any quests? Travel to Anslog's compass and speak to Mother Ranga. Travel to the Black Meadow. Black Meadow. And then search the temple. Bitch. We were doing good in the temple. We just needed to, we needed to have that... We needed some help. Need some fucking help, alright. Look at this. Get down the bottom. Like, don't worry about the pause button. Go. Run. Alright, so, do we go to the Black Meadow? I don't even know where the Black Meadow is. Man, that is not... That is not lying. I don't have a fucking clue where the Black Meadow is. It's not that way. I got the Gilded Veil. I got the fork. I got the compass. The bridge. Something. Gift. Where the fuck is the Black Meadow? You guys know where the Black Meadow is? No? Son of a bitch. World map. Is it in the compass? What the fuck? Where the fuck is the Black Meadow? Also, what's the quest again for the Black Meadow? Tatooine, blacksmith, shipment of supplies, something befell in the wagon, traveling along the eastern road towards the Gilded Veil. Traveling to the Black Meadow. Asked me to seek out one of the Black Hammer smithery supply wagons, which was expected to arrive. Suggested I might find some trace of it within the Black Meadow, which lies to the southeast of Gilded Vale. Right now I am in the southwest. Southeast must be up here somewhere. Oh, there's the Black Meadow. Oh, look, that shit just shows up. Or it was always there and it scared the shit out of me. A and B. So... Yeah, we can handle this shit. Let's do it. Frit word. Travel to the Black Meadow. Track down the shipment. Yeah, but... Track down that shipment. But first... Didn't we get a new wand? Give this guy the wand. What else we got? We got a shield. Give her the shield. So we got some new armor. I already have mail armor. Oh, son of a bitch. We don't got some new armor. The DR is 4 on the padded armor. DR is 6 on mine. Hey, as long as I'm not getting hit, that would make me faster. It's a waste of time. Probably. Carry the 2. Didn't I see a... It's a great sword. We have some sort of an enchanted weapon, don't we? It's a fine great sword. Thanks. It's two-handed. Need a barbarian. Ooh, there's a helmet. Should we put a helmet on her head? I don't know. It actually suits her. She looks good in a helmet. I mean, I can't really see her face anymore or her awesome hairstyle, but I gotta admit, she does look pretty good in a helmet. And is this shield better? Hang on. Medium shield, 12 and minus 4. 16. Yeah, that's better. Much better. So what about that sword? I mean, that's a two-hander, so that's no good. Sword, what's in the stash? That's still two-hander, isn't it? The S-stock. Scepter. Fast. Stiletto. Is it like a dagger or some shit? I'm gonna hit you with me stiletto. You're kidding, right? You obviously have a death wish. I don't know if I want to trade my leather armor. 6 versus padded armor, which is 4. It's a nice hood, though. Did I say I was going to give her a hood? Can she wear a hood? That's like a chainmail hood. I don't want her wearing chainmail. I don't know where it's been. Look at this messed up graphic. Can you wear... No, she can't wear chainmail armor. This is just a hood, and this is... Oh, that's a helmet. So if I put that on... Six years later, it'll load. Cool. Can I change its color? I mean, I like its color, so I'll change it. Does it slow me down, though? Helmets are just there. Personal preference. I don't really think that's going to make much difference. It's more just like looks something. And it looks sweet. Get it? Whatever. Anyway. You have this cool wand. So you can, I don't know, shoot magic out of it or whatever. Fast. 10 to 15 pierce crush. Nice. Also, you have a book, but she had a book. So let's see what kind of magic she was playing with. Paralyzed. Ooh, she's like a necromancer or something. Got that. Fan of flames. Chill fog. Oh, okay. So, level 1, level 2. Keisha doesn't know Necrotic Lance. If you erase it from this grimoire, you won't be able to describe it again. Sorry. Wrong person has the book. You get the book. Does that mean I can use the book too? Because your spells suck balls. No offense, bud. Be better off using her spells. Especially that fire. What's with the plus symbols? I don't know. You lose your web. Not in the grimoire. Oh, so I have to know the spells. Oh, I lose those. Whoa, weird. This sucks. I hate this spell anyway. Unearthly blades. Piercing damage. I like this one. Whoa! Costs money to learn spells? Fuck that shit. Why does it cost money? Cost 100 copper. Jeez. You know what? Stick to your own damn book. I'll wait to use her stuff. Copper. That's a fine greatsword. Put that in the stash. Is that like bananas? Yes. Yes, it's bananas, you asshole. Thanks. Greatsword. Don't I have a fine greatsword? I think I just picked one up. And I put it in the stash. Son of a bitch. That's pretty sweet. The rest of that, but might as well have a fine greatsword compared to a greatsword. Blood, sweat, and tears, boys. Should she have a... She should have a helmet, should she? She looks too sweet to have a helmet. Also, she can't have a helmet, dumbass. We gotta get her a cape. Couldn't find one on those guys. Bit of a suck. Alright, so... I don't know what we did. Let's save it. Oh, Keisha leveled up. Nice. It's Keisha, not Keisha. Can you just fucking load already? So a year and a half later, we get to level Keisha up. 6 points? The fuck is this shit? Stealth. Who gives a shit about stealth? Get some fucking shit going on here. Where's Might? I guess I don't get to level Might up? Is Might automatic or something? Lore. Stealth. What that? What is this? Mechanics. Who gives a shit about mechanics? Rapid recovery. That sounds good. Boosts the fighter's hardness, increasing the rate of his or her constant recovery. Modifies constant recovery. +1 to endurance. Liking it. Wait, can I go back? I never looked at other things. Offensive, defensive, utility. It says hold the line.
Hold the line. Straight.
The character trains the character in new defensive strategies, increasing his or her engagement limit by 1. Passive, +1, enemies engaged. Hold the line. I don't know, I kind of like this rapid recovery thing. That That's pretty sweet. Congratulations, you're level 2. Also, spin. That looks pretty sweet. I like the helmet matches the outfit. It looks pretty cool.